You know, I always did think you were pretty cute.
Commission. Congratulations. Great work.
Go do the rom-com, and I will get you the action. This is going to be huge.
It's a comedy screenplay. I want to write something that should be not funny, not romantic.
Love starts out like this.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
My response has been, I just don't see myself ever feeling the same way about you. But then I met this girl.
Do you want to do a social experiment?
Oh, God, do this guy.
No, he's my boyfriend.
Oh, my God, you're falling for her.
I think we should just be friends. That's allowed, right?
Men and women can't be friends.
To help, I rely on this writer's trick. As I try to imagine myself as the characters in the story.
I have someone that I trust.
Okay, that sucks. Shake it off.
When I met your grandmother, she was engaged to an Italian. I had to steal her. You won't even fight for the girl you love. I hear it all.
Love isn't a thinking thing. It's a feeling thing.
I don't want you to marry this guy.
Oh, are you out of your mind?
God. All right, move. I'll find you.
Jesus Christ.
Wait.
Watch where you're...
Here.
Jesus Christ.
So basically, there's this girl, Hana, and this guy, Daejeong. And they've been reunited after years of separation. They're like crazy in love. I mean, it's all tea pouring and furtive glances, but you can tell they're like 2 seconds away from just ripping each other's off and getting seriously freaky.
Oh, God. Remember when I told you how I put myself in other people's stories? Well,
Chonggye Majo.
And why is she here?
But now they're finally back together. And she realizes she has to tell him her secret. She'd been born a man. So she had to get this operation to be what she always knew she was in her heart, a woman. This is the part that literally blew my mind. Instead of rejecting her, he matches her confession. He had biologically been a woman, but had science give him what he always felt he should have.
And they just...
여자 많고 능력 좋은 이 남자.
I want to write something that shall not fun, not romantic.
사랑 불감증 로맨스 작가. 그녀를 만났다.
Oh. Oh my God, you're falling for her.
상상력을 자극하는 색다른 로맨스.
I have someone that I trust.
Okay, that's shake it.
When I met your grandmother, she was engaged. I had to steal her. You won't even fight for the girl you love.
Chris Evans, Michelle Monaghan. 그들의 비정상 로맨스가 시작된다. Time to Love. 10월 23일 대개봉.